Here comes a true superstar.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Falls Count Anywhere match. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, EV.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Determination in her eyes, she is more than ready for competition.
Oh, yeah, I like her a lot.
And her opponents, first, from Glasgow, Scotland, the Specialist.
I don't know if there are any more sanctimonious and self-righteous superstars in all of WWE than this one right here.
And here I thought you appreciated talent that are all about following the rules. Way to flip-flop.
It's not about that, Corey. They hold everyone to an impossibly high standard. It's almost hypocritical.
Yeah. Oh. Go get him!
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Sarah!
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Here she comes.
And from Blackpool, England, the Witch Doctor, DMD.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of a universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Let's get things started with a fatal four-way matchup, a real clash of styles and egos tonight.
This is really one of those who wants it more type of matchups that puts you through the ringer.
Suplex. Stomping. Ouch. From the middle rope. A splash. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that hurt. And can she score the pin?
One, two.
Oh, shipbreaker.
Not done yet.
Victory in this.
important to know your surroundings at all times. You don't have to be used. No attack can come out of the
ground. Well, it is difficult to move in this environment. But when the opportunity comes knocking, you have to move on it in a hurry.
Monster set up in the corner.
Oh, smash!
She's staying elusive.
There's the arm wringer. Oh, about a leg drop.
Oh, impressive counter. She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Ooh, nice bulldog.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
That was playing with fire and getting burned. The decision to take such a on the apron. Whoa, what a landing.
Big right hand. Made her pay for her mistake.
Nice running crossbody.
She's into the ring again.
Taking a moment to let her know people
Takedown.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
Why is she still posting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. She shoots at the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She misses on the springboard.
Take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, the Witch Doctor, DMD.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Defeating these three opponents is a real accomplishment for her.
Yeah, they made her win.